What do you think when you listen to this debate, Kerry, sitting over there in the United States? It's obviously a very different healthcare system in the United States, and it's largely paid for out of insurance premiums. But do you see, do you look at the NHS, which perhaps in time has been the envy of people in the United States, and now think, actually, that system doesn't work, you need another financial model to run it?
Yeah, I'll be honest. With all due respect, I don't envy your system. That being said, I do think that it is important to bring competition. That's part of why our system, look, we have a major obesity problem in the United States. You guys are much more fit. And to the point on preventative medicine, that's a big part of why we have far worse healthcare outcomes, because obesity is correlated with heart disease, you know, it more likely to smoke and other, you know, disorders that are going to cause a premature death. So if we hold for the variable of our poor eating and exercise choices, we create far more patents per capita, we create far more innovation, we have far more competition. That being said, Medicare and Medicaid are actually the largest payers in our healthcare system, and they are government paid. But what's very interesting is that the more you bring competition, it actually drives down prices. I'll give an example of LASIK surgery. Most insurance companies do not pay for LASIK surgery. It's considered to be elective. It's more cosmetic. Well, what's happened over time is that it's gone down, is it because there is more competition. So